Dumb Shift, episode 2.
We've talked the whole night through.
Good morning.
Good morning.
That's one of the belts on the board. I needed to get me to work real quick, but I gotta replace one of those belts. Snapped off, and so another benefit to the boosted board that you know, it's not really shown too much on like YouTube videos and other things like that, is how well the boosted board actually rides just manually. It has a nice glide time. You have to put a little more effort into the push. Glides fairly well, so that's all I can ask for. Dang.
At least the news crew's here before I am this time, so that makes me feel better. Yeah, he doesn't look like he's been having fun at all.
I'm waiting for my 2 o'clock. We're supposed to have been here by now. Retweet.
Biggest question is it age
or is it stress?
Thank you.
Looks like it's off to a good start. So, keep an eye on it. Watch some YouTubes. And, yeah, maybe I might have fixed it. So it did end up popping out again. And that's really too bad. It doesn't look like it affected the distance of the print so far. So even if it pops out, there is the... It just sucks that I gotta babysit it, but even if it does pop out, I can just pop it back in, resume the print, and it'll just kind of pick up. But it went for quite a while before it did that. So I might be onto something, but it's still really depressing that that extruder tube popped out again. I think I'm getting closer, though. I'm on the right track, though. I think it does have to do with the bed level, and I might need a new extruder clip or filament clip, because that one might be old and worn. So yeah, that's it for tonight. I have one more day of employment, and then it's just preparation for Germany. So yeah, till then, see you in the next one.